Hello everyone, in this video we'll write a program or we will adapt an existing program such that it takes 20 values from the user, find the sum and find the sum of even numbers only. Now this is a response to a question that I got on video C++15 titled let the user decide how many times the loop, the for loop will run to get multiple user input. The question says if we want to take 20 values by the user, and then show sum of even values on output screen, what will be the syntax of it using the for loop? So using the same program that we've used in C++, in video C++15, we will just make few changes to respond to this particular question. The code response is also written. For me, you can actually find the code in there, but for now let's try and do this in the code itself. So what needs to change? So the only thing that needs to change is this part here. We want to have a condition: if the division of that number doesn't return anything, so modulus by 2, remainder is 0, that means it's an even number. So that's when we take the sum. And then if we want to display the sum, so we don't want the average anymore, we can just say sum of even numbers is equal to sum. Now what we can do is to make it reflect to exactly 20 values. We can just set limit to, we can set limit to 20. So we can say integer limit is equal to 20 and get rid of this part here. So now let's compile, make sure we haven't got any major issues. And instead of sum, I'm gonna call it sum even. So it's more relevant to what we are doing. Let's compile and let's run it. And now what we'll do is enter your name, test, enter number. Okay, so this is gonna be putting in 20 numbers. And 20, and so the sum of even numbers is 110, so it's taking these two values, the even values, and displaying the sum only. Okay, so I hope this answered your question. Please feel free to ask more questions across my channel and I'll make video responses to them. Thank you so much and I'll see you in the future ones.